गाइस, आई एम मसन शकूर एंड आई एम फ्रॉम कैट गिज़्मो। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न अबाउट मिरर कमांड इन ऑटोकैड 2021। सो गाइस, लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। सो गाइस, बिफोर आई स्टार्ट द वीडियो, प्लीज लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू सी द लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स। इन द मिरर टूल वी क्रिएट कॉपीज ऑफ सेलेक्टेड ऑब्जेक्ट एंड यू कैन फाइंड दिस टूल फ्रॉम द होम टैब and into the modify panel, and here is your mirror tool. You can create objects represent the half of the drawing, and you can select them and mirror them across a specified point to create the other half of the drawing or geometry. And for that we see this example. Now it is the half of the drawing, and to create another half we can mirror it. Select them, click on mirror tool, specify point and give the direction and click. And if you want to erase source object, then click on yes. And if you don't want to erase source object, then click on no. In this way you can create your other half geometry. So this is the mirror tool. We see another example like this, and for that I delete this object. Now if I want to mirror it and create a copy, click on mirror, specify a point and give the direction like this. So if I want to mirror this object in this direction, so just click and click on no. So it make a copy and mirror it. In this way we use the mirror tool. Now we see another example. Now we have these two bedrooms, bedroom 01 and bedroom 02. And in bedroom 01 we have a door block, and if we want to make a door in bedroom 02 similar to bedroom 01, then we create mirror. And for that select the object, the door block and these two lines and mirror it. And for that you can type in the command line MI for mirror and press enter. Now you can specify the point and give the direction, and we don't want to erase our source object, and for that click on no and enter. So in this way we can create a mirror. Now we can trim these lines. In this way we create our mirror like this. So this way we use the mirror tool. Now we see another example, and here it is. If you want to mirror this, select these lines and type MI. Now give the base point or the axis point and give the direction and click on no. In this way we can mirror our object. And here in this mirror tool you can note these two points, and these are in the mirror tool. When we make a mirror of an object, then we use the axis, and this axis we can specify or we can manually select it like this. If I want to mirror these lines, type MI and enter. Now you can specify the axis manually like this. In this way you can mirror, or you can specify the axis like this. If I want to make this axis, now mirror this line according to this axis. So in this way we use the axis. So guys, this is a mirror tool. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please leave a comment. And guys, take care of yourself and see you soon in the next video.